Our Messiah was announced in the sky. It's possible for us to have reconciliation with the perfect God because the Messiah sacrificed.
The universe introduced him first through the solar system as globe's position in total submission, unfolding his mission. In distant land, wise man gathered in caravans, weathered heart, desert sands, for a star, Bethlehem, traveled far to reverence him. A sight it must have been to see the Son of Man, hard for them to comprehend what was laying in hay. An amazing display, cause containing a babe was the Ancient of Days. His coming foretold by prophets of old, how beautiful would God have shown. Now the gospel unfolds. Through a wisdom brought up strong, given favor from God, the living word, hard at work in the carpenter shop. It was part of his job, soon he felt it was time that he left it behind. So we met up with John. The Holy Spirit descended upon him as a dove. A voice above from heaven declared him as the beloved Son.
Footsteps left in the sky for you to find me. Shine bright. Can you see the light? Yeah. These are signs from your Messiah. All the blueprints you require. So pay attention to this cosmic revelation. It's a cosmic revelation. It's a cosmic revelation. The story of redemption, written in the sun and the moon and the stars and the soul for his glory.
Every parable was a precious pearl, hidden treasures with metaphors. Knew our sinful condition, displayed his infinite wisdom while painting vivid description to save the sinners from prison. On this earth, the living word was a person, the bread of heaven who hungered, the living water who thirsted, the high exalted a servant, the judge who was handed a verdict, the healer who suffered, author of life who was murdered. With an obsession to test him, they asked him various questions. They sought to arrest him, he knew their thoughts of aggression. Most wanted nothing to do with him, many merely were using him, others something that suited them. Soon it's up to Jerusalem. The crowd goes bananas with shouts of Hosanna and blessings. Within hours they hand him to Pilate, they stand and reject him. They ask for Barabbas, the heart of man. He's tattered and battered, the crux of his sovereign plan.
Footsteps left in the sky for you to find me. Shine bright. Can you see the light? Yeah. These are signs from your Messiah. All the blueprints you require. So pay attention to this cosmic revelation. It's a cosmic revelation. It's a cosmic revelation. The story of redemption, written in the sun and the moon and the stars and the soul for his glory.
Ridiculed, despised, falsely accused with lies, condemned to a Roman cross to be crucified. As Yeshua died, the earth and the moon aligned. The sun was eclipsed and darkness consumed the sky. Who is this man whom all creation eulogized, yet offered forgiveness and supplication through his cries? But the story has a twist, full of surprise. Heart pounding suspense, he pulled a surprise. From the tomb to arise, victory. Not just a figure, his birth divides history. Not just a preacher, his sermon survives centuries. He's the life giver, his word is divine energy. Yeah, he sealed our redemption, the fullness of God revealed. Fulfilling his mission, he's one with the Father's will. With the heavens that praise him, let every nation crown him head of creation with a standing ovation.
Footsteps left in the sky for you to find me. Shine bright. Can you see the light? Yeah. These are signs from your Messiah. All the blueprints you require. So pay attention to this cosmic revelation. It's a cosmic revelation. It's a cosmic revelation. The story of redemption, written in the sun and the moon and the stars and the soul for his glory.
And if the star was a part of that clockwork solar system, universe, the very moment that God flung the universe into existence, he had to know exactly when he would enter the human race as a man and when Messiah would expire on the cross, because he marked in the stars from before time.